Okie dokie, well, morning everybody, and back on again, and time once more for some Gems of War. I put this in my Twitch description. There's gonna be a chance that this whole session might go to shit, because, my TV is having major problems right now. It just constantly blacks out. I'm sitting here having to constantly restart the TV over and over, because it doesn't want to stay on. If it gets to be a major issue throughout the stream, I'm probably just going to end up having to just kill it entirely, because it's just, I'm pretty sure nobody comes on my stream to watch me restart TVs all morning, so, yeah. To a lesser extent, sleep wasn't all that great. I think I laid down at 11, and then I was just off and on from there, kept waking up for no apparent reason, and, I think there was some dreaming and nightmare in there as well. I kept waking up because of that as well. There's some various forces that are conspiring against me right now. Something out there don't want me streaming, and then tablet's not working. Surprise, surprise. So I gotta rely on my cell phone. In fact, it got like super close to having my chat box up. Like, almost ready to go, but all of a sudden, it just crashed, so, gotta start all over. But if the TV does get to be a big problem, like I said, I'll probably end up having to just kill the stream. I'll probably end up having to go up to Walmart and buying a new TV, something I don't really want to do. One, cheapest they have is $100. As I'm basically living hand to mouth right now, I really don't want to pay that kind of money. Secondly, hookups. I've seen some of the backs of some of the TVs. It's like, some of them only have, like, one single HDMI cable outlet. Like, you can only stick, like, one single cable, and that's it. I think my computer could probably fit, but I also have a TV VCR combo. I think I got a PlayStation 2. I think I got a bootleg Nintendo called a Yobo. Granted, I haven't used them in like a super long time, but they're still nice to have if my computer's on the fritz for whatever reason. But yeah, so it just, yeah, I don't want to have to go that route. But otherwise, aside from the session itself, it's a brand new week. I believe it's Divinion Fields. Just centered around Centaur, so I'm hoping it's going to be a better kingdom this week than last week. Hey, woke up. Anyway, but yeah, we'll see as we get into the session. And also, like usual, when I'm on this early in the morning, I don't eat anything until probably I want to say noonish. It's just gonna be water. So let's go here. Need to use my cell phone as a flashlight. Okay, come on. I manually picked this one. I think I only heard it one time, roughly a year ago, when it first came out. But it's piano music. It definitely suits my mood right now. So wistful memory, remembrance.
Aw, shit. Here we go again.
Incredible bulk. Oh, guess not. Crashed once again. Guild Wars ship next week. Cool. That's Asian, so won't have to screw with that kingdom for a while. And they're giving us 100 gems this time. Usually it's just 50. Martyr. Whole lot of chest opening. Guess you could also call it a loot box opening. Is that good or bad? Okay. Answer my question. Okay, so. Yeah. So let's see what we have for troopies. Thank you. We're at 500, huh? Oh, damn. Is that a mythic? Yeah. That's a mythic. Oh, it's crew. Explodes. Yeah. Is that the one you get from the shop? Okay. Get all these. Yeah, didn't see any explodies in here. Centaur. Okay. Yeah. Oh, it is? Okay. That's the journey, right? I know he's one of them. Mythics. astral spirit, maybe? Oh, this. Okay. Just go ahead and get this. Got it. Where am I? Bow? Yeah. Oh yeah. Thank you. I'm gonna go grab something real quick. I'll be back. So I'm not having a cause to grab my cell phone. I'm just gonna grab my flashlight instead. Totally forgot, this is like it's a 35 minute album, so it goes on way too long. Curious. Okay, in fact, since when I'm done with this event, it's gonna lock me out. On the notepad right now. Guess I'm kind of glad that my TV's holding out right now. Like I said at the start of the stream, right when I woke up, I was constantly having to restart the TV because it kept blacking out. Is he the one that explodes a bunch of gems too? Explosions on this, can you? Yeah, I might have to go left the car instead. Use the golden one as well. She's a mythic. I'll just use an orb instead. Save some souls. And then don't use these. Okay. Oh, what do you know? Oh. Tablet's up and running, so finally. Use this as a flashlight. So we want, I would think green and blue. Or green and yellow. Green and yellow. Brown, or this one here. Okay. Keep the, yeah, you wanna keep the class. Worst comes to worst, I'll probably just like do that like off stream or something. Like if I don't, if I don't have time on the scene. Okay. Tanglin. I think he said it had a, yeah, Lee Storm. Damn. Reno Rama. Kind of trim the fat. Guitar, Ulgar Centaur or something like that. He found it. He's probably also gonna find that that team, if he ever does PvP, is very valuable against the skull damage ones. It's great for moving around enemy team members, helping you to keep keep an entangled one up at the top at all times. Not to mention he's gonna be gaining life off the Wazoo with it too. Heart attack. I saw a star jump. He's impervious. See what else this class has. Not much. Yeah. Yeah, gotta be green. Kind of ballsy, but seems Astro Mime is a good finisher. At least for right now. Doing okay. Been having major TV problems this morning. Keeps all blacking out on me. Thank you. she's frozen. She ain't got no cleanse. Never thought I'd get much use out of her, but she comes in handy. Okay, right in front of my face. Trades gems. Go ahead and throw this off. Sun's peeking through. I'll go ahead and hold on to this. I can almost, but not quite, see the keyboard. Gotta go. Oh, Almost, but not quite. Oh shit, they got a light storm going, that's why. It's her. There. That's starting to get annoying.
Let the light from the heaven shine forth!
Mana surge.
fucking work. Surprise is there. Oh, they're both doing it. That's why I'm hearing it so damn much. Yeah, and I kind of messed that up, too. So if you're, I'm guessing if you're removing those yellow time gems, you ain't gonna get an extra turn. Whoops. Oh, and more. Skulls. That didn't go as planned. Got lucky. Got it, huh? Yeah, since I'm at a good stopping point right now. Yeah, I gotta use the bathroom and I'll refill this as well. So. Yeah, put this back up since I don't need it. Anyway, I'll be back. to pick up where I left off. Work. Too early in the battle. So I'm guessing it was her. Got a little board pluck there. Yeah, just barely. But the way it's looking right now, Kataro, there might be another one. The wrong one. Yeah, here we go. She's gonna end up getting killed off anyway. Nope. Skipping that shit. So she doesn't get rid of purple or yellow, then. I just not realize that. She does. Calculated that one too. Biggie Jack. My lesson last time. I guess get that cell phone out of here.
Marko, ja nisam gljiva. Pustite me, ja sam slikan.
Luckily she was still blessed. Yeah, actually, she's gotta go. I forgot to mention too about this album. Let me. Because the name is pretty much unpronounceable, let me go ahead and do this real quick. Actually, no. This is a translation. This band here, I guess it's from Croatia. I think it's a country in like Eastern, Southeastern Europe. Not a four match, huh? I'll kiss the board goodbye. Oh, got lucky. Okay, let me go ahead and copy paste this. got lucky. Oh shit, I forgot she can insta-kill. Bless? Nope. That didn't help either. This might be a reboot. Freddy can't be entangled or blessed. Die. Thank you. Yeah, that's not annoying. She's practically a Queen Beatrix. Fell off at the last moment, so back on it goes. Oh. Yeah, shot myself in the foot. Do. She's finally, oh, the bitch is finally gone. Wrong one. That's a bad call. Oh, thank you, Dell. going, huh? All this. Yeah, she's, it's like I said, she's basically, here, hold on just a second. Oh, hell no. Like I said, she's basically, Queen Beatrix. She's dealing, true scatter damage. Yep. But it seems the pattern that I'm doing. Use her, get all the blue, red, and brown gems off the board, and then use her, but only go after either purple or yellow. Because Auspicia can't do those. Thank you. start. At least that's the theory. Orion, a stargazer. Okay. Didn't work. Yeah. Oh, it's a boss. Gotta do it. Surge. Should have a leaf storm, but I've got to get him out of there. He can insta-kill. way. Of course. They're just, rewards that you can get. Oh, apparently he's immune to entangle. Screwed it up. I was supposed to kill him last. So, yeah. Oh, that one gives life to your whole guild. Like, if you look on the left here, you'll see these symbols from time to time over here in one of the battles. Yeah. That's Age of Empires. Viking theme. As always. Let's go do it again. Bad when you have to enchant your way to full mana. Turn to shit. She's it. Miracle of miracles, it fell off. Surprise is there. Marking time now. Oh, gotta get an tangle on him. Yeah, I gotta turn that down. Oh, Joe, you're not the brightest. Once again, Joe, you're not the brightest. angle is off. Wrong button. Wrong one. Double it up. We're kind of going over long on this right now. Yeah, like this here attack, this little armor symbol, if I beat this battle, it's going to increase the armor of the entire guild. Yeah, and I still got PvP I got to get taken care of as well. Best way to start. Yeah. That'll work. No matter how hard I try. PvP is next, but so yellow. Yeah, no kidding. No kidding, but yeah, I'm probably gonna go as far as getting PvP to tier 1. and then just call her off. I still got other shit I gotta do today. Give me this song. It's also one of the reasons why I kind of like starting around 7 a.m. It's just cool as hell when it first starts, it's like pitch dark, and then over time the light comes in. Oh yeah. So, purple attack. Purple defense. I guess I gotta spell it all out. What is it? Tell me I ain't got it. Start the game? again. Oh, thanks, Keith. Keep everything else. Should have done it. Double check. Yeah, we should do it. I imagine that's gonna take some time. Won't be able to get all of them at once. Almost there. Yeah. Yeah, been on receiving end of that a few times. Thank you. Yeah. Either way. I can do. It'd be nice to get a four match. Yeah, a little late on that. Submerged at the outset. Two stinking hit points. Dr. Seuss. Now that I think about it, I don't think I ever made it this far on this album. Usually I only go as far as maybe like the first two or three tracks and call it good.
Hey, little fear, my dearie.
Two stinking hit points. This is enough. Fuck that up already. Forgot he freezes.
Oh.
Doesn't matter. Be double tapping. One or two more. Oh, this is almost a mirror match right here.
Dragons.
Looks like I've been bored fucked from the outset. Not a whole lot of greens to work with. Okay, so yeah, that's going to do it for me, everybody. That's going to do it for me, everybody. I'm going to go ahead and call it good. Yeah, I'm kind of running a little bit behind. Still got... I got my... kind of a 20-car pileup on my head right now. But yeah, need to get going on my stream bed. Got to get that all prepped up and then exported to YouTube. I got a bunch of errand running I got to get done this morning, so... yeah, I got to get that taken care of as well. Blog post too. Yeah, I'm probably going to end up having to get a nap in there as well, so... still going to be a pretty busy morning and afternoon, so... and I'm pretty sure there's not going to be a second stream, so... yeah. But... otherwise, hey... oh, and also, let me back up a bit, and, any loose ends that I... any loose ends I had at the end of the session, I think I forgot to do the delves. I'll get all that squared away and taken care of off stream. So, yeah, but otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. Pretty busy. But like I said, I don't see there being a second stream today, so, probably gonna be a rinse and repeat, tomorrow morning, usually around 7 a.m. That is, U.S. Central Time, and, hopefully the TV won't, hopefully my, TV will be in a better condition than yesterday. Hopefully it won't be blacking out so damn much. But, until then though, everybody, thanks again for coming by, and I'll see you all next time.